And it's an Apple Fest kind of weekend on the Crescent. The Lancers taking on Lewiston Altura. First quarter, Lewiston Altura driving. Caleb Mueller going to chuck it up deep, but Noah Bjerke Weezer's there for the interception. Lancer defense comes up big. Second quarter, Cardinals inside the 20. Mueller rolling, can't find a receiver. He's hit, fumbles, Lucas Hafner recovers, and the Lancer defense holds again. Lewiston Altura would eventually break through. Nicholas Brand scores from 6 yards out. That made it 14-0. They would add another touchdown right before half, and Lewiston Altura wins this one 35-0.